Alright. You know what time it is. We be back at it. Thank you guys all so much for the patience for my unintended hiatus. Things blew up on me, and man, it was, well, it was an interesting time. Oh, huh. Oh, you're still talking. Okay. We're going to go ahead and just knock this off real quick. Oh, look, and we're even who we wanted to start out as. Okay, so we are going to do a quick little costume change. Alright, we're going to go run around as a pirate. Nope. Why do I always do that? There we go. Hitting too many buttons too fast. Okay. Ooh, actually. Would you look at that? I forgot I loaded him with the toolkit and gas can right off the bat. Okay, so let's go ahead and do this thing. Man, right off the bat, huh? There you go. All right. Well, come on, guys. What you guys are supposed to do. Be my zombie fodder. Get off me. You guys done horsing around? No? That'll work. That will work. Okay, we're gonna take that. Take that from you too. Alright, now. What else do you have that I want? Okay, or you could just go over there and do that. Are you done? Okay. Because we really don't have time to waste. Just debating some stuff. Yeah, go beat that stuff up. man, you want me to go way over there? What else can I have you hold? You know what? Actually. Oh my goodness. No. That's the button we want. Okay. And I do not want the shotgun. And actually, you guys have things that I want to take from you. Yeah, let's get your band-aids and stuff. Man, you guys are like no help. Like, at all. Give me a 10. Yeah, give me that. Alright. My brain's going way too fast right now. One second, guys. That's the dude I just talked to. There you are. Okay. Take that, take that. I can at least break that down. I can sell that even. Alright. Now, let us go search for some materials. Oh, yeah, so we can get this out of the way. Whole lethal zone. Where is it at? You can see that there's no boons active. So let's go get some rucksacks, shall we? Oh my goodness. Let's see what's going on over here. What? I was just a tad bit low. Let's see. Pile of parts. We will take it. Not exactly what I want to start with, but we are just going to go with it. All the way over there for that. Maybe it'll be something closer. Let's see. Ooh, a gearbox. You're full up. Let's see. That is not what we're doing, Martin. Come on, Martin. Since those both weigh about the same. What do we got in here? Ooh, snack. What else we got? Well, I don't have room for all that stuff. And a water cooler. That we will take. Man, there's a lot of stuff over there. I guess I don't need that many stems. We'll have to come back and finish looting that. First things first, I'm clearing this clinic. Not even yet? Not quite. Ooh, a Molotov, that's gonna come in handy. What's up, bro? No, man. I don't know. No, I mean, I didn't hear anything. And neither did you. Can't hear anything. You don't have any ears. Yeah. 229. Bang, bang, bang. Yes, yes, yes. Man, with the parts. Yeah, thanks. There's, What? Okay, that's what I wanted. Oh, there's a feral right there. That's cool. I was gonna move the car, but it should be pretty alright. Off whatever word being, should be. Gearbox. All right, here we go. Nope. Negative. Alright, buddy, alright. I don't want to gas you out too bad. What did I... Yeah, I might as well just use that real quick, okay. Alright, let's go back to base. No, I would like... I would like at least one more material rucksack. Whoops. Let's get that going. Actually, now that I think about it, I don't think... Yeah, I don't have any, I don't know what happened to... Maybe I didn't? I don't know. No idea. Alright. How far do we... Oh, we've got quite a bit. Alright. We need to go... Actually, while I'm here, the dude not building. Okay. Hey, dude. Yeah, look, man. like, it's been. Oh, look, you even finished. Get out of here. There's no, yeah, bye, leave. You know what? Give me your backpack. Alright, so, with that, we are probably in a bad spot to kick things off, because I'm just now realizing. But, we were home, they needed to leave anyway, so now I've got real limited time. That's the gas station. Alright. Yep, see, there's the feral. Oh, and he's coming. Alright, well, maybe we'll get our outpost here. Oh, come on. And, of course, my headphones are going beep, beep, beep. So, one... Just take care of that real quick. Alright, there we go. And we are back at it. Okay. Oh, don't scream. Oh, okay, here we go. Beep. I didn't want to go through the fence. Stop. Okay. And it's pre-looted, isn't it? All right. A truck. Ooh, it's got gas in the back. Nice. Another one, man. What in the world? Okay, this seems excessive even for lethal zone. Okay, are you guys done? Okay, now you're done. Okay, let's see. There we go. Okay. That's more or less what I was wanting. Still have that dude's crap. That's not good. That off, drop that off. Let's go back over here. Not today, Stinky. Give me my outpost. Drop that off, drop that off. Can't do that. That doesn't work like that. Drop that off. All right, now. Make some noise over that way. Wait a minute. I just realized that. Okay. No samples, huh? Alright. You know, garage is on this side. There is an ammo thing right here. Of course he would honk the horn as you get out. What is wrong with you? I thought we... Oh, it's a hooded circuit guy. What else we got? Let's see. Come on. A flare. Don't push the luck anymore. Oh, thank you. Some arrows. I was just actually shooting some more of those. All right. Give me that. Yep, I heard it. Get off me. The mighty forearm of justice. Yeah, you like that? I just like forearmed him. I have no idea what happened. Alright then, we will take it. And on that note, we ended with moral encouragement. Look at that. Alright, so at the start of next episode, we will burn one of our first aid kits. Let's see it. Drop that off, drop that off, drop that off, drop that off, drop that off. Go ahead and refuel the car. Man, that turned pretty fast. All right, here we go. Let's see. Oh, wait, I had a brain fart. First aid kit? There we go. And let's go down here. Can we clear a partial yet or no? No. Alright, so in the next episode, we are going to work towards getting some plague samples. Thank you guys all so much for joining me. I completely just had a brain fart. My brain's turning off on me. Thank you guys all for the support. Thank you guys for the views, the silent views, the thumbs up, the comments. Let me know you guys are enjoying our shenanical ways. And we will keep shenanicaling in that direction. Whatever. I don't know. You guys have a good night and catch you in the next one.